Andrew Farrell had just started his work day at CVG. He was on his way to clean one of the gates.
Then this guy just come up and just started talking to me.
It wasn't just any guy. It was rapper 50 Cent. And he wasn't just talking to Andrew. He was harassing him.
Look at him. Look at this. What kind of do you think he took before he got to work today? He hot as a right here in the airport.
It hurts to watch that.
Yeah.
It's painful.
Yeah, it is.
Andrew's stepfather, Ken, couldn't believe what he was seeing.
You know, you come up and you start talking to a kid that you have nothing about, that's not fair. I mean, that's a slap in the face. Here's a guy who people look up to, and he's going to act like that? Come on.
Andrew has dealt with social anxiety and mild autism all his life. His mother, Amanda, says it's heartbreaking to see him treated like this.
Personally, I think the guy was mad. Andrew didn't know who he was right away. And he ignored him and he did his job and went about his business. I think he was mad and offended because somebody wasn't flocking to him.
Andrew's family would like an apology. If they don't get one, they've got a simple suggestion for 50 Cent.
You don't deserve to come to Cincinnati at all. You're done.
As for Andrew, he's pretty happy with the person he is.
I don't do drugs. I believe in God. And I'm a hard worker.
You're a pretty good guy.